guys, welcome back na naman sa panibagong vlog. So today is Monday guys, so 9 o'clock ng gabi, so bali late vlog to siya. So ipakita ko lang sa inyo yung mga China collection namin na teapot. So sana magustuhan nyo guys, okay? So, ito yung teapot collection namin. So, this is a China collection. So, we really love the color, guys. It's blue. Yan. Lalo na yung asawa ko, favorite color niya yan, blue. So, ngayon, i-decorate ko to siya kasi matagal na rin itong nakatago sa box. So, ilalagay ko siya dito sa tray niya. So, here's the picture, okay? So, this is really pretty. I really like that picture, guys. And then, here's the teapot. There you guys. These items, guys, is just for decorative. So, you can't use this one for food. It's just a decor. So, now I am arranging this one, guys. So, pakita ko na lang sa inyo kasi I will play how do I decorate this one. I think, guys, I will put the picture like that. And then, I'm gonna put this one right here. This one also. Tapos, lagay ko dito sa likod. Ayan. And then, ito naman dito. Iurong ko lang yan doon. What do you think, guys? That's the only thing I can think of. Yeah. Yeah, lagay ko lang dyan sa base. Tapos siguro lalagyan ko ng flowers dito. Itong base na to. Itong picture na to. Lagyan ko ng flowers yun. Okay, so now, guys, ito yung position niya ngayon. So, nilagay ko na lang lahat sa tray para hindi siya mukhang cluttered, guys. So, gagawin ko, lalagyan ko na lang siguro ng flowers yung base na to, yung picture na to. So, I think yan lang. So, gusto ko lang i-share yung China collection namin, guys. And then, guys, ilagay ko lang tong flowers na to para naman hindi masyadong boring, di ba? So, simple lang. So, I think it works. Okay, ayan guys. So, now, ito yung decoration ko dito sa long table namin dito sa living room, guys. So, lalagyan ko rin dito ng ibang decoration. Pero, I think I prefer like this one sa isang tray yung teapot para hindi siya mukhang cluttered, guys. Okay guys, sana nagustuhan itong vlog na to. If you like this video, please give this a big thumbs up. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And click the bell button guys, so you will be notified if I upload a new one guys. So thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye guys! Okay.